I'm not a fan of casein protein. Cold processed, cross flow, micro filtered, grass fed whey isolate is by far superior. And then just throw a little almond butter in there to slow absorption.